nine singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk, and his opponent, the host of the Major Wrestling Figure Podcast, Always Ready, Matt Cardona.
To be a street fight. Into the ropes he goes. What guts, what fire. The damage has been done. Over the top he goes. Otten showing off his veteran skill set.
Now, go for the next match.
The following singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. And falls count anywhere in the arena. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk, and his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, Johnny Retro.
Pure and simple.
go for the next match.
Following triple threat elimination match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk. From the USSR, the Russian Nightmare, Nikita Koloff. From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, the Blue.
Now, go for the next match.
The following singles match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk, and his opponent, from Las Vegas, Nevada, the Universal Heartthrob, Austin
Yes, advantage now.
go for the next match.
Fatal 4-way match is scheduled for one fall and has no time limit. And falls count anywhere in the arena. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk. This introduction will be in all caps. Weighing in at over 4,000 pounds of heavy metal, this is Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Big Stevie Cool. From London, England, Zack Sabre Jr.
I'm Joe Galli, joined with the NWA World's Heavyweight Champion, Nick Aldis, who has some choice words for his next challenger.
So, you want a challenge for the 10 pounds of gold? Well, guess what? When this is all said and done, you will know why I'm the national treasure and the real world's champion.
Following singles match is scheduled for the best 2 out of 3 falls and has no time limit. Introducing first, from Chicago, Illinois, Road Warrior Hawk, and his opponent, the national treasure, Nick Aldis.
Greek God. Oh, he's making a statement tonight. as we